Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendricks.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
And so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match. That's him, the minister. Being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am. Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You've reached observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we had to do.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are a coward.
On my mark.
We're here to extract you. Do as I say, and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! Great, let's go.
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil!
Hendricks!
Can you fight, Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics. Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, package plus one, secure and inbound.
Plus one, your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
Thank you.
down!
Easy! Hold your fire, he's mine! Taylor! Alpha 2 team has rejoined for Exville. Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor? Extract the saddles from the tower. Come to the vehicle and get into extraction.
You didn't answer me, John.
Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
We're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
It may not be a mission priority, but there are still people, damn it! Or have you changed so much that you forgot what that feels like?
All right, change of plan. Hendricks, your team will escort the minister to the extract. Go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them.
Come on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret. Get out of here! Now! Hold them back!
what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have.
Confidence was-